Hi guys, I just want to quickly show you how to enable 4K recording in iPhone 6s Plus. And it is very simple to do. Just go into settings, as so. And then go down to photo and camera, as so. And go to record video and enable 4K at 30 fps. Just remember that it will take a lot more space in your phone. For 4K at 30 fps, it will be 375 MB per minute. Just to remember that it's 375 MB per minute when recording in 4K. Thank you for watching.